quantum computing is moving from theoretical to practical applications, with the potential to revolutionize cryptography, drug development, financial modeling, and more. Quantum computing has attracted numerous big tech players, including Alphabet, IBM, Intel, and Microsoft. With an eye on the future, this transformative technology is also beginning to feature strongly in national strategies. Quantum computers use the properties of quantum physics to store data and perform remarkably rapid computations that would not be possible on classical computers. The power of quantum versus classical computing can be illustrated by looking at how each would tackle the problem of finding the way out of a complex maze involving millions of possible escape routes. The classical binary computer would check each escape route one after the other until it found the correct solution. In contrast, the quantum computer would test all possible escape routes simultaneously. Quantum computers are not general-purpose systems, but powerful parallel processing systems for specific tasks. Theoretically, quantum computers can simulate large, uncertain, complicated systems in seconds, including the weather, financial markets, chemical reactions, molecules, and neurons in the human brain. Quantum computing is a geopolitically sensitive technology. The possibility of fundamentally altering industries, from pharmaceuticals to finance, and the danger posed to encryption technologies have placed quantum computing on national agendas. Numerous countries are developing national quantum strategies. Perhaps the most influential is the US National Quantum Initiative, which attempts to outmaneuver China in yet another front of the broadening technology battleground. The EU, the UK, Japan, Australia, India, and Canada have also entered the quantum race. The quantum computing market may be small today, but it is attracting sizable investment from both the private and public sectors. According to Global Data, growing enthusiasm for quantum computing saw venture capital funding surpass $1 billion in 2023. Many applications stand to benefit from quantum computing. However, it may well be over a decade before the technology is sufficiently mature to usher in the quantum era.